Stonehaven doesn't even feel like we're the owners. It's almost just like we're carrying on this thing that is sacred.